back, everyone, to Principles of Accounting. Please take your seats, open up your notebooks. We're going to pick up today where we left off yesterday. Learning and applying the terms of assets, liabilities, common stock, revenue, expenses, dividends, the GAAP, monetary unit assumptions, historical cost principles, net income and
long-term notes,
current
assets, notes. Annual reports, audits, economic entity assumptions, accounts receivable, accounts payable, unearned revenue, accumulated.
Thank you. Thank you.